game one between these two teams. They'll hook up again on Saturday night, same building. It over the Ranger line. Here's Skinner trying to cut in. Skinner still got it out in front. It came all the way back to the point. Held in. Darlene rips a shot. That's right on Sirkin to save the rebound. Right in the goal crease. They poke away at it. And they score. Asplin jamming it home from that scramble in front of the net.
No, you're right, RJ. It's going to be Aspen. Watch 74. He's just sneaking down around the goal line here, and he's going to come in from behind right there. And that puck is right in the feet of Shesterkin and the defenseman that's laying on the ground. And he's just going to take two or three pokes at it right there. Finds a way, pushes it in. And that's going to give the Sabres an early lead right here. There he is. He stays right with it. That's puck there. Shesterkin comes across.
Stan tried to catch up with it. Deflected free. Rangers bringing it back on a 3-on-2. In over the line and a chance in front of the net with a shot right on. Just now, the save is made by Tokarski.
Echo, 24, cuts in right here, gets by. Tage Thompson makes the play in the net.
And away to center for Olofsson. He got it in over the line. He got the puck back again. And the Sabres get it to the line and keep it in. Over it comes down. Reinhardt shot right backhand in front. Another whack at it. Just went wide. Chipped off into the corner. Kept in there by Skinner, and he couldn't get his shot away. Got hooked right from behind, and there was no penalty called, and he's yelling at the referee. It's a backhand, and that comes around on the boards, off the post, onto center ice. And getting it up on the wing to center to Panarin. He gave it away. Mittelstadt coming in the other direction. Tried to fire a shot, hit a leg, got it back to the point, kept in there. In front of the net, the shot right on, and deflected away, back to the point. Whipped across. Another whack at it. That's right in front of the net. They chop at it again, but the Rangers break it up and sprint out of their own end.
How are you to find Taylor Hall? We'll see a little better angle right here, but...
Taylor Hall sweeps through center, sends it over on the wing, but Reinhardt could not get away. Here the Rangers, 2-on-0, coming in on goal. Zibanejad, a great save by the goaltender Tokarski.
Big here on this one. This pass by Hall to Reinhardt, intercepted. Coming down the side, right in the middle of the ice, right there.
Sabres getting in over the Ranger line, but it's fired around on the boards. Kept in by Thompson, got it in front, the shot right on. And that one's blocked as Skinner had a great opportunity.
Side of the power play here, just a feed off the wall. Here's Skinner in the middle of the ice. He's trying to go far side.
Worked it up on the wing. Now fired it up on the other side, and it's brought in by the Rangers in over the Buffalo line. Zibanejad tipped that one, but it rolls up back into the corner again. Zibanejad fires it around to the boards. Now back come the Rangers, 2-on-1, in over the Buffalo line. A pass cut off the goal post. Rangers keeping it, another blast, and that one definitely is in the net. And the Rangers have tied it at 1.
Strome coming in, pass across. There's the first shot off the post. Rangers able to regroup the puck, fired across there. Strome across to Blackwell. See the first shot off the post. Puck comes back up, play comes across, and the quick shot right there by Blackwell.
Works it over on the wing, it's brought in over the line. Kept back into the corner. Kept in there by the Rangers. Buffalo's back at full strength. It came out in front of the net. And that is grabbed and held by Tokarski.
Sabres do a good job on this penalty kill. The Rangers, they don't have a much body movement. They move the puck really quick.
Pass comes in over the line with a quick shot right on. And Tokarski snared that one from Lafreniere with his catching glove.
Pretty busy there, especially in the second period. Lafreniere coming in, he's just going to try to use.
And finally, Buffalo comes up with the puck with a pass up on the wing to Asplin. He couldn't get it out. Here the Rangers getting it right in front of the net with a shot right at the side of the net. Now they battle for it right beside the net. Another shot and they score. Finally jammed into the net by Heedle, I believe. And the Rangers have taken a 2-1 lead here in the third period.
Here's the first chance right there. Tokarski comes out. He's able to fend that one off. But you see all five guys kind of within a foot of the blue paint. And when that puck pops out right here, Tejeda, nobody around him. He's got time to flick it up and over, and it looks like Sheahan might have got a little piece.
Thompson passed it across ice. Hall dropped it back. Intercepted. Here are the Rangers now with a semi-breakaway. In over the line, right in front of the net. The shot right on. And Tokarski's got a hold of it.
Yeah, there's a penalty called. Holding. Look at the penalty. Here's Strome. He's going to feed Kako. Right here. He's going to put it into the front of the net. Wrist to line. It comes across. Brushes across the back.
And around on the boards. Back to Fox. Fox drops it off. There's a shot by Strome right in front. The rebound. And that's grabbed and held by Tokarski lying on the ice.
And he's a battler, this guy. He's in there. He gives it all.
Tip back across ice again. Kick free. And I'm slapped around behind the net. They try to get it out in front to Panarin. Panarin to Fox. Panarin with a one-timer. That's right on. Tokarski to save. Another shot. And Tokarski's got that baby and hangs on to it.
So that's the first one. Panarin, he makes the save right there. The second one coming in from the side. That's Strome.
Kako got it behind the net, then lost it. And Ristolainen will scoop it out to center ice. Stolen back by Asplund. Got it across ice with a shot right on. Knocked down in front. 3.5 minutes remaining in regulation. Buffalo winning the draw. And it's tapped around into the corner, but it hit the referee. And there's a shot right on. Tokarski the save, trying to cover up. And eventually he does. Rolled around, kicked back to the point. Darlene, a blast, knocked down in front of the net. And it's scooped free and rolled in the other direction and now out to center ice. Pass comes up ahead. Kreider, empty net, but that's blocked by Darlene.
Winston with it right now.
Here's Reinhart trying to keep it in. He does. It's flipped into the corner. Middlestick got it in front. They score! Cage Thompson rifles it from the top of the circle, and Buffalo is tied at 2.
Now, Tage Thompson, he's going to get this puck, and he's had plenty of opportunities all night. Here he does the first one, puts it down low to Middlestat. Then he gets himself into that white ice, clear ice, and Middlestat with a nice, nice play to get this puck back to him. And there's the quick shot by Thompson, and it finds its way past Shesterkin. See you come out.
And we are going to OT as a result of that second goal. And it's tipped by Zibanejad all the way back down into his own zone, and then he goes to the bench, does Zibanejad. Reinhart trying again, brings it in over the line. Now to Olofsson. Olofsson slides it along the boards, tip free, and away goes Panarin, one man back. Panarin to Zibanejad, back to Panarin, over to Zibanejad, he scores! A 2-on-1, and the Rangers finish it to perfection, and win it in overtime.
Sam leaves it for Olsen. He was in a bad position. Zibanejad was all over him. There was nothing he could do with it. Bang, the Rangers just come up. Here's Panarin and Zibanejad playing give, go, give, go. And eventually, see this one right here, where Sam gives Olsen the puck. He's in a no-win right there. He's got nothing he can do with it. He's under pressure. And this is the outcome right here. Panarin to Zibanejad and the quick pass across for the shot. Karski can't get across to make this save right here.